Hey guys, I'm Katie.
I'm Brooke.
And I'm Finley.
And we're going to be vlogging our weekend at 24/7.
It's Thursday and everyone's getting ready for their solos. I'm doing my solo in my head.
And I'm doing my solo consequences in my trio ashes. You call me all friendly, telling me how much you miss me. That's funny, I guess you've heard my songs. I'm too busy for your business. Go find a girl who wants to listen. The next day. Okay, so it's Friday morning at 6 o'clock, and now we're going down to watch some of the minis. I don't have any dances now because all of my dances are later. So, yeah.
Guys, tell me how you're feeling about today.
Good!
Yeah. Feeling good?
Hey!
Hi!
Good! I got back a while ago from watching the minis. They all did amazing. It's like 10 o'clock. Yeah. It's 10 o'clock here. And now I'm just hanging out because my dances aren't till like 8 o'clock tonight. So, yeah. Just in the hotel. I'm gonna go to the mall later, probably to get my buddy gift for Avery, because she's my little buddy. Probably get lunch. But for now, watching Zootopia.
Zootopia.
Okay, so we just finished shopping for our buddy gift, and we had lunch, and it was really good. We ate Cheesecake Factory. I'm gonna be doing a haul of everything that I got at the mall for Avery. Unicorn poop bath bombs, sparkly unicorn lip gloss things, this like putty, like build a unicorn, it's like silly putty, these three, whatever you call these,
So we're gonna head over to Premier right now to warm up.
Hey guys, we made it to warm up. We're gonna exchange our buddy gifts and warm up with everyone.
We're on our way.
We're just hanging out in the room because we're getting ready for comp.
Finley! Look at the view, so pretty. Pick the tic tacs.
We finished all of our dances and we had a really good day. I competed my duo and my small group.
I competed my duo with Finley, my tap group, and my jazz group.
And I competed my jazz group.
Yeah! I'm indecisive, but this time I know for sure. I hope I'm not the only one that feels it all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, and if you want it, baby, it's your reflection. I'm afraid of all the things it could be. Who needs to go to sleep when I got you next to me?
The next day. Our moms left us.
Yes!
We're in the middle of Bellevue and we have no idea where we are.
Let's
and our moms just left us. Okay, bye.
Infinity
we found them. They just were walking fast and left us on the stairs. So that's fun. Okay, so now we're just waiting for them to tell us that we can go into Cheesecake Factory. We got this drink at the mall. It's Ocean Blue Lemonade. Okay, update. So we are waiting for our food.
Hungry.
We're at Nordstrom.
We're at Nordstrom Cafe because Cheesecake Factory is going to take too long. But now we're scared because we have 50 minutes in between before class starts, and we're scared that we're not going to be able to eat fast enough. And so we're just going to gobble it down. We're just going to gobble it because we have like. Shake, 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 shake
Okay, so right now we're on our dinner break and we have Panda Express and Gushers.
It's about 8:30. We finished classes. After lunch we had contemporary, then jazz funk, and they were both really fun.
The next day.
It is Sunday morning and I'm just hanging out in the hotel right now. I think Finley's gonna come over a little later. We're probably gonna have lunch, then go to classes. And then we have the closing show and the scholarship announcements later. And that's it. So that's my plan for today. Going downstairs to get Finley. Can't press the elevator button.
Going down.
Finley decided to wait on the second floor for some reason and not the lobby, so let's go upstairs. We're in the elevator.
I got a burrito.
My mom's giving me mac and cheese.
Okay guys, so we're just kind of gonna walk around because we're bored and yeah. Okay, update, we might be lost, but it's fine.
We just had contemporary, modern, and more contemporary. We're at 24/7 and we're about to start classes, and Sonia is doing that.
Okay guys, so excited! So excited!
That hurt me.
Anyway.
So guys, we just finished our Sunday classes and now we're going to Premiere to watch the closing show. Okay. All the things it could do to me. If I would have known it, baby.